nikt nie strajkuje dlatego, żeby poprawić sobie byt, żeby...
A farmer doesn't go on strike to improve his conditions or to be richer, but so that others can benefit from it too. That is, those who buy products from us. If we produce at a high price, people will be outraged that farmers are making money. Farmers bought new barns 10 years ago in accordance with the designs and EU requirements. Now these barns have to be rebuilt. Who will pay for it? Well, the farmer has to work night and day to earn it.